And I got my wrestlers to get finished with this. Virgin Ambition. Even fix my my blood arts. Face that. One thing I like about this weapon is that it explodes when it finds a weak point. Like when it finds like the top weak point, it does that little
kick this mission to the curb.
Maybe we can grab some shut-eye before we head back.
I'm your go-to for support.
When is it going to get back to the actual story? Hooked again. I don't know, like, didn't she give us poison last time? Hold out on these. This is. I don't know if that's a good thing. I guess I'll wait till I get like a better shield before I do that. Speaking of which, let me see if I can craft one. Alright, never mind. Wish I knew what those plus and minuses were. I wish I knew what they did. It didn't really help out too much. Blood carnal. Hmm. on the ritual. Did I get that? Where is it? Do we have one? We have one with the bait? Nope. Got a ritual vein. And we got a weak spot. Big damage.
Today. Win's a win, though, right?
It's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
I always crave sweets after a workout. I wonder why.
You're diabetic.
Leika, it'd take some time, but I want to craft a melon soda flavor restore pill. I can't wait. I'll mix in a flavoring ingredient. First, I have to solidify it, then crush it into a powder, then mix it with water. Leika said that most of the instant action medicines God Eaters use come from Oracle cells. So this is brand new territory. I don't know if it'll be good, but that's the fun, right? Food flavors don't usually mix well with restore pills. I have faith, though. Oh, and Leika told me I'm really innovative, too. Scientists would never touch this sort of stuff. No, cooking is a type of science, too. Director Sakaki told me so. Think. What flavor should I aim for next? There's all kinds of sorts of items I haven't even tried to make yet. I'll come back when I think of something really good.
This girl is a nut job.